Start the recording now.
Okay. Welcome to Flyer Speaking Test. My name is Teacher Jay. What is your name?
My name is Kringang.
And where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
And how old are you?
I'm 11 years old and I study in SCC.
All right, that's good. Okay, Kringang. There are two pictures here. One,
yes.
Two. So with the two pictures, I'm going to give you some time. I'm going to give you like a minute for you to look at the two differences between the two pictures. Okay. So I give you 30 seconds for one and 30 seconds for the other one. And then you are going picture A and picture B. You're going to tell me the differences that you see from the two pictures. Okay.
Okay.
All right, Kringan. I want you to tell me the differences that you saw between picture A and picture B.
In the first picture, the boy sit in the sofa is shorter than the girl sit in the sofa. But in the picture two, the boy in the sofa is taller than the girl in the sofa.
Okay. All right. What other difference do you see?
In the picture one, the boy is wear red and white t-shirt, but in the picture two, the boy is wear blue and white pictures. Blue and white t-shirt. And in the picture one, the man is bring food, but in the picture one, the boy is bring oranges, but in the picture two, boy is bringing food.
Okay, all right. Great. All right, I am going to ask you information about Robert. Robert, and you are going to ask me information about Sarah. So we are going to ask each other questions. All right. What is Robert's favorite restaurant?
Oh, sorry. Robert's favorite restaurant is the Black Cat.
All right, you can ask me questions, Kringang, as well.
Where is Sarah's favorite restaurant?
Sarah's favorite restaurant is on Hill Street. What does Robert like eating at his favorite restaurant?
Robert like eating in the Robert's favorite restaurant is pasta.
Pasta, okay.
And what time Sarah's favorite restaurant open?
Sarah's favorite restaurant opens at 12:30. Is Robert's favorite restaurant cheap or expensive?
Robert's favorite restaurant is expensive.
All right. Where is Robert's favorite restaurant?
The Robert's favorite restaurant in the North Street.
North Street. Okay. All right. Good. All right. Let us go forward. We have five pictures, and these five pictures tell a story. We have two students, Nick and Anna, and there is the teacher. The story, the title of this story is called The Brave Teacher. What I want you to do is to tell the story using the pictures that you see. You can go ahead, Queen Anne, please tell us a story.
One day, Nick and Anna look out the window. A teacher sees that and asks it.
What else?
They said, in the tree, the cat is the cat is stuck in a tall tree, and the teachers see the cat, and the teacher climbed the tree and helped and rescued the cat. When teacher climbed down, the student in the classroom go out and praise the teacher because the teacher is saving the cat.
Okay. All right. That's great. That's great. All right, Rianne, I'm going to ask you a few questions, okay? Rianne, what is your birthday?
My birthday is on the 17th of October.
Oh, 17th of October. Okay, great. And what's your favorite time of the year? What is your favorite month? Sorry, what's your favorite month of the year?
Well, my favorite month is October 2 because it is my birthday's month.
Your mother's birthday, okay. And what about school? What's the best month at school?
The best month of school is, I think it's September.
September, oh, why September?
Because in this month, students back to school.
Oh, because in that month, students go back to school. All right. Okay. All right, Queen Anne. Thank you. That is our end of our